The empty quarter is the harshest, most barren desert in the world. The locals say, don't go there. You might not even make it out alive. My aim is to cross the empty quarter in one day. The challenge itself is going to be tough because of the soft sand, the temperatures that we drive through. It's a standard production car with no modifications at all, completely different from a race car.
You need to keep very cool in just in 1 second. When you lose the focus, you're out.
I've raced the Dakar Rally 10 times before.
I've had some very, very big accidents, and also, people that I know, they died in Dakar.
But this is completely different to Dakar. The empty quarter is completely unknown. It's never been done before.
John, can you check the front? I hit it quite badly twice.
We've been informed there's a sandstorm out there.
Where?
About 100 kilometers in, so
it's
been out. Yeah. I think we're going to have to slow it down. We've got a good time, so.
Good, very good. Yeah, it has been experience, a lot. It's not empty, definitely. Full of things, rocks, dunes, ditches, canyons, there's everything in there. Yeah, we didn't treat the car very well today. All this last section, it was very, very rough.
very rough, and the car coped perfectly. No, the car was fantastic.